work so hard, got hard to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, yeah, yeah, yeah. But all that mean nothing when I shut my door, yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah, yeah. Everything custom like I.
Hey, and welcome to Friday's edition of Wildcat News. Today is February 8th, and it's also an A-Day. Stay tuned for all the news you need to know on more. That's all coming right up. But first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
First, congrats to the following students who were nominated by their teachers for the week of exhibiting this month's theme of respect. The nominees for this week were
Orlando Arroyo,
Robert Hernandez,
Maurice Brown,
Nick Natale,
Kaiasia Minter Jackson,
Isabel Crosette, Steve Moquin,
Brandon Dillon,
and Travis Nelson. And the winner for this week was Brandon Dillon, nominated by Miss Danowski. And now here are your club and activity announcements for next week. There will be a senior parent meeting on Tuesday evening from 6 to 8 in the cafeteria.
The next meeting for the Alliance Project will be on Wednesday, February 13th after school in the library.
The next NHHS Coffee House will take place next week on Wednesday, February 13th. It will be a Valentine's Day theme. It's only $5 to get in, and there will be lots of great music and food available.
Time now to turn it over to Jake, who is what the cafeteria is cooking up for today.
Today we got personal pizza and chicken cutlet on a roll. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks. The environmental classes are collecting donations for Wildlife Foundation. You can drop off any pet supplies to room C35.
They will be also collecting things like cans, bottles, anything glass, marbles, mirrors, soda, caps, wood, etc. So bring whatever you had to Miss Lynn or Miss Bucher. You can follow them on Instagram at MSHSUnless for more info.
And they will be also holding their last bake sale on Monday, February 11th, after school by the gym and cafeteria doors. Most items are only for $1, so make sure you go out and support them.
Now, let's go to Jake, who has the Wildcat Sports Update.
Boys basketball has a home game at 5, and wrestling has a quad meet at Burlington Township on Saturday. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks. Registration for spring sports season is now open until Friday, February 15th. All forms are due at this time.
And attention, boys track members, if you are ordering any fan gear products, please do so ASAP. The store closes in a week. See Coach Nicolino with any questions.
Time now for today's segment, Fortune Cookie Friday. Let's see who our lucky winners are this week.
Fortune Cookie Friday. What we got here, Myers?
You're a scud.
You are endowed with strength of purpose and energy of will.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Ryan Holmes,
Elijah Nunez,
Tyler Cruz,
Xavier Ramos.
Well, that brings us to the end of our show. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have an awesome weekend!
In the night, I hear him talk the coldest story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, he lost his soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so hard?